HIV symptoms but negative at 6 weeks. Hello folks, in this video, Mark Medicals will teach you about 1. The maximum window period for HIV. 2. Is a negative HIV test at 6 weeks conclusive? 3. How long does it take to show symptoms of HIV? 4. Early HIV symptoms. Alright, here we go, guys. Following HIV exposure, like after condomless sex, you will usually develop early HIV symptoms, also known as acute HIV symptoms, 2 to 4 weeks. These symptoms mimic acute flu and usually disappear after a few weeks even without treatment. Note that only 65% of people get these symptoms. If you have been exposed to HIV, then soon you will need to test for HIV. All HIV test results will be affected by the window period of the test kits used. We recommend that you do an HIV test after 4 weeks, 6 weeks, and after 3 months. Any HIV test from 4 weeks to 6 weeks is around 90 to 99% accurate, and the test after 3 months is more than 99.97% accurate, which is close to 100%. Any HIV test at 6 weeks is not conclusive but is 99% accurate if a fourth generation or HIV RNA is used. Rapid HIV tests have low accuracies and should be used after 3 months only. After exposure, acute HIV symptoms usually appear 2 to 4 weeks, and thereafter you will not experience symptoms for more than 10 years when your body has been severely weakened by HIV. This stage is called the asymptomatic stage of HIV. Later you will develop AIDS infections in stage 3. If you have HIV symptoms but are negative at 6 weeks, then the causes could be the following. 1. HIV phobia. Many people carry fear, anxiety, and think a lot about HIV infection. This will cause you many symptoms. 2. Prolonged HIV acute symptoms. Though these symptoms appear at 2 to 4 weeks, some people will still have these symptoms for up to 3 months. 3. You could be suffering from another disease. Note that HIV has no specific symptoms, and using symptoms to diagnose HIV is wrong. If symptoms persist, see a doctor and a psychologist. Question. Does anxiety cause HIV symptoms? See the video answer in the description section below this video.